Hey, this is Edward Stinger from Videoplasty, and welcome to this tutorial video for Final Cut Pro, where I will show you how you can create professionally looking animated videos or explainer videos, however you want to call them. It's super easy to do. I'm going to show you how you can do that as soon as today. After watching this video, you're going to be able to do the exact same thing in Final Cut Pro. This is beginner friendly. You don't need any previous animation experience or any previous graphic design skills. I'm going to show you a method that is quite new and not many people know about it. So it's going to be super exciting. Without further ado, let's just jump straight into it. And first, let's watch a demo video that I created for the purpose of this tutorial, a video that we are going to recreate today as well. So let's have a look.
So you're sick and tired of the same routine, same job you don't really like that much. But then it hits you. What if you take a break from all that boring stuff and go on an adventure? Like, pack your stuff right now and get ready to leave as soon as possible. Welcome to YourDreamTrips.com, the best travel agency in your local area. With us, it's all really simple. It doesn't matter if you want to go to an exotic island, go camping, sail around the sea, or go from place to place on a world tour. We got you covered. Don't forget your camera, because once you're on that airplane traveling halfway across the world, you'll want to take a picture of the clouds from your window seat. The view from 10,000 feet is amazing. Or take a selfie when you get there and post it on social media. Or really, just sit on the beach, enjoying the sun and relaxing. That's why you're there, aren't you? So give us a call at 1-234-5678 and book your dream holiday today.
All right, so that looks pretty exciting. And I know what you might be thinking right now, like, this is too complicated. You might feel a bit overwhelmed, like this is beyond your skill level. And I understand that, but don't worry. This is super, super simple to do, and you can do this as well. So the way we're gonna be able to make this video super easy, even if you don't have any animation or graphic design skills, is by using something called stock animation. And if you don't know what stock animation is, it's basically like stock photos or stock footage, but for animation, obviously. It's like a library of pre-animated assets that are ready to use, like pre-animated and good to go. They're ready to use. All you have to do is, find them online, find the ones that you want and the ones that work well for your project. Import them in your Final Cut Pro software or whatever video editing software you're using, and then pretty much just drag and drop them on the timeline and adjust the timing. That's it. It takes just a couple of minutes, and you're gonna see exactly what I mean in this tutorial. All right, so whenever you start any video project, you want to have a script, and usually you have a voiceover as well that goes with that script. But that's a topic for the whole different video. I'm not going to cover that in this video. So we already have a script and a voiceover that we're going to follow along. And you always want to have the visuals to match the voiceover. So for that, you got to do a bit of research, do a bit of preparation, find the stock animation that works and matches the visual message that you want to send across together with the voiceover. All right, so we already imported the voiceover here, and it's super nice to have some music as well, so I'm gonna drag and drop this too. Alright, make the music a bit shorter like this. Usually the music, you wanna make it, you wanna adjust the sound so it's not very loud. You have to play around with it a couple of times and, see if the voiceover is good.
So, you're sick and tired of the same routine.
All right, the voiceover sounds very, very clear, so we're good to go with this volume. All right, let's zoom in a bit. All right, that should be fine. Oops. All right, so now the first line here on the waveform. So you're sick and tired of the same routine, and the one that I selected that goes really well with this is this guy, like, tired man drinking coffee. Just gonna drag and drop this here, adjust the timing a bit. Let's see, after that the voiceover says something like,
same job you don't really like that much.
All right, and this one actually works perfectly with this line. It's called Sleeping at Work. Let's just drag and drop it here. When you do this, you want to make sure you see this yellow line, but you don't want to, you know, put it on top. You just want to make sure it's exactly there. All right. And again, I want to adjust the timing of this one, make it a bit shorter. I mean, adjust the duration. All right, let's see. Oh, yeah. Usually all stock animation comes with a transparent background. Then, as you can see in this case, the background is black, which is not something that we want for our video. So the way you add a background in Final Cut Pro is by going here on the top left corner of the software, click this button right here, go to Generators, Solids, and let's just use this one called Custom. Drag and drop it here, and let me see. Gotta make more space here. So I'm gonna select those two because I wanna put those two and like all the other stock animation on top of the background. All right, put that there. Oops, yeah, that's perfect. Now select it all, move it all the way to the left. And now basically drag the end of the background all the way to the end of the video. So now we still have the black background, but we're gonna select it. And here on the right, top right, we can actually change the color. And let's see what we can come up with. Actually, let's just go for the same color that we have in the sample video. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. Should be fine. All right, there you go. So we have like the first like 6 seconds of the video. Let's have a look.
So you're sick and tired of the same routine, same job you don't really like that much. But then it hits you. What if you take a break from all that boring stuff and go on an adventure?
All right, so for the next two sentences, we're gonna go back to this icon right here on the left and keep importing stock animation videos. I played around with this one, thinking, for this sentence, like this really short one here, as you can see in the waveform. So I'm just gonna adjust the duration to match that, yeah. And then immediately after this one, I've put this one when the character gets an idea. And somewhere around here, I think I use the next one is this one, traveling. You can also preview each asset here to see if it matches the next sentence. So in our case, we have a guy with like luggage and stuff, obviously traveling. So let's see if the voiceover matches the same thing and see if we can use this one.
Like, pack your stuff right now and get ready to leave as soon as possible.
Yeah, I think it's pretty good. I'm gonna do it here. Adjust the timing as well. And so far, all the stock animation had transparent background, but for the next part, I actually, again, played around with something else. I wanted to make it more dynamic and, you know, change the pace and style. So I used a full screen scene like this one, which is basically a top view scene of someone packing some luggage. And I'm gonna play it all the way to here. As you can see in the voiceover, there's a gap. And of course, as always, adjust the timing. And after this one, I think it's the part where we introduce the company. Let's just check real quick.
Welcome to yourdreamtrips.com, the best travel agency in your...
All right, so yeah, this is the part where we introduce the company. And in our case, you know, because it's a demo video for a company that doesn't exist, I just use the Volkswagen van as a logo. So I'm just going to add this here real quick. I really like how this van looks like. And we're going to have to adjust, you know, the scale of this here on the right. All right, got to make it a bit smaller. Adjust the Y axis and move it a bit up like that. And we also want to add some text below it that says the name of the company, basically. So again, you go to this icon right here with a T. And let's see, we're gonna use, all right. So from titles here, I'm gonna go to build in out. So I'm just gonna use a really simple one like fade. And I'm gonna drag and drop this here on top of it. And you wanna make sure Yeah, I think the end, the rate. Yeah, you want to make sure it matches, like how long the logo will be on screen as well. So here we are, just going to double click on it and say your dreamtrips.com. Obviously, it doesn't look very good right now. You know, going to adjust the size a bit. Let's see if I can make it a bit bold. Also, want to move it a bit under something like this. Always make sure that it's always make sure that it's centralized. And we also want to change the color, because this white doesn't look very good. So I'm just going to scroll here. It should be under face. Yep, there it is. So just going to make it black. It's going to be super simple. So let's see. Yeah, we have like 21 seconds of the video. Let's watch all of it from the beginning.
So you're sick and tired of the same routine, same job you don't really like that much. But then it hits you. What if you take a break from all that boring stuff and go on an adventure? Like, pack your stuff right now and get ready to leave as soon as possible. Welcome to yourdreamtrips.com, the best travel agency in your local area.
All right, this is super exciting. I think that looks amazing. We already have the first 21 seconds of the video done. The video is like 1 minute long. And I think it took us literally less than 10 minutes to create all of this from scratch with no animation experience and no graphic design experience. All we had to do was drag and drop a couple of items here on the timeline, play around with the duration to make sure it matches the voiceover, you know, added a background color, just some titles, and I think the video looks really, really good. So I'm not gonna continue with the rest of the video. I think the first 20 seconds of this video, for the sake of the tutorial, is enough for you to understand how easy it is for you to do the same thing at home on your own. Yeah, there's just no point to drag this on forever. Now, the big question is, where can you find stock animation? And you can do a Google search yourself, have a look online, see what you can come up with. There are some stock animation assets on big stock footage sites. I'm not going to name any names. However, my own personal problem with those is that they're not very consistent. They're uploaded by different authors or like vendors. They have very different styles, you know, and the quality is kind of bad, to be honest. I would never use those in my own videos. So that was the main reason actually why I started a website called videoplasty.com. And yes, full disclosure, I own Videoplasty, but it's a marketplace that sells exclusively stock animation. We make all of it in-house. So it has like, it's very consistent in terms of style. So like all the animation and design is pretty much pretty similar. So you can mix and match from like different categories and create your own video. We have all sorts of like character packs, animated icons, and all sorts of other cool stuff that you can use for your videos. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Have a look. It's called videoplasty.com. I would be super excited to see any videos you guys make with the stock animation from Videoplasty. And be sure to send them my way. This was Edward Stenga, and I'll see you soon.